Hey, you want marshmallow?
Billy, will you sit the hell down? You're making me nervous now.
Me too.
Come on.
How the hell can you be so still when we got that thing out there killing our livestock? And why'd you bring Buddy Boy here with you?
Look, we've been going in circles for hours. Can you lead us to this bullshit monster or not?
Hey, I have the map. Now, a local Indian legend tells of a wild man living in these woods. My grandpa saw it once. He says it only comes out after dark. Now, my question to y'all is, you sure you want to find it? Some things are better left unfound.
This coming from a guy who chain smokes at his gas station hooked up to an oxygen bottle.
Thank you for the reminder. I believe I will.
I bet your lungs look like a couple old saddlebags.
Well, gee up.
I guess you never heard of the Darwin Awards.
Ooh. The what?
The Darwin Awards. They give them out to people who died doing the stupidest shit.
Like what?
One of my favorites is this guy. This guy goes to a petting zoo with some of his friends, and he decides to demonstrate the effectiveness of crazy glue.
Crazy glue?
Yeah, you know that shit. He squirts it in both his hands, and he leans over this fence, and he slaps both hands onto the rear end of a rhinoceros.
You are crazy.
No, I'm not kidding you. No shit, this thing takes off, yanking this guy right off his feet, and all he can smell is ass. And unbeknownst to him, this rhinoceros has been constipated for a couple of weeks, right? So they give him a massive dose of this laxative.
A zookeeper.
Yeah. So this thing is charging around trying to free himself of this guy. And he's stomping on pygmy goats and ducks and all this stuff, and he starts shitting uncontrollably right in this guy's face. Paramedics come to try to clear an air passage, and this guy's buried under 30 gallons of diarrhea, man.
What a dumbass.
Come on.
May God strike him dead if I'm lying. You don't believe me, Mr. Skeptic? Take a good look in the mirror. You're sitting out here roasting marshmallows looking for Sasquatch.
Oh, you don't believe in Squatch?
Hell no.
Well, then what the hell are you doing here?
I like to kill shit.
That's what I figured.
Buddy.
Shh, quiet.
You be quiet.
Oh, now quiet.
You shut up.
I said quiet, damn it. I heard something. You smell that? Boys, we're not alone.
Of course not. We're sitting in the middle of the woods, Sherlock. $10, it's a bear.
Where are you going?
I'll take a look.
Ziegler, wait!
Another Darwin Award coming up.